That's looking nice in the sun. Mark 5 Supra and also a Toyota Supra. Got two Supras right here with a Lexus engine. Nice seats, aftermarket. Mark 5 Supra, and then we got the other Toyota Supra.
Side skirts are custom too, and then the bumper is just a invisible bumper, it's a V3. And I got the wheel on some custom racing. Yeah, that's about it, and then just the louvers. Other than that.
Okay. So performance wise, what did you do to it?
Full bolt-on, T85, and fully gutted in the back.
Fully gutted in the back?
Yeah.
That's fully gutted. Oh,
yeah, that's
it's race ready, bro.
Oh, my.
Clean. How much horsepower are you on?
30?
Yeah.
Nice.
That's pretty
fun, man.
Right.
Yeah. Nice, man.
Hey, you said that you have the Nismo bumper on the front?
Yeah,
this one's
V3, yeah.
Okay.
Nismo's
V3
bumper
on
the front.
So did that Nismo bumper come with this Bessie scooter?
Yeah, it came with it. It's all together. It's all one together bumper. So it's like, it sucks because if you are to like hit something and mess it up, it's like you have to get a whole new bumper.
And it comes with the lid.
Yeah.
It's funny
though.
What type of
wheel
setting?
I think that was a Hellcat. Got a clean Mustang. nice wheels. We got the Hurricane white wheels, nice headlights, tail lights, I mean. Got the Pontiac SLT Hellcat. I believe this is the, not red eye. We got the Mustang on B-locks. Nice interior. Got this one. BMW going in. Got a Chrysler WOX. Clean Chrysler SOT Mustang. Mark 5 Super with a Mustang. Carbon fiber hood, and then the Dodge 345. I mean, we got the Scat Pack. Go follow him on Instagram, Junebug, and got a midnight purple. I believe this is the Mazda. Yeah, Mazda. Then Harley Davidson, Chevy. And then got the motorcycle clue. Got some Mustang. Fastback. C5 Corvette. Got a C8. Nice red. I saw this one coming here. And then got a 392 Dodge. Skip the engine. And then the Mustang. CL-L1 with a carbon fiber back scoop with a nice rims. Go follow the boy on Instagram at GIO_ZL1. Carbon fiber hood with the ZL1 on it. Street runner. Go follow him on Instagram. Right there. Link in the description. Also go follow them. And on TikTok, go follow them. Are you gonna send it? That's gonna come. He's gonna fly. He's gonna do 80. I saw his Instagram. It said bye bye Corvette. hope this guy sends it. We got a Jaguar F-Type. Send it. A McLaren right there.